Rob's in about 62, he just hides it well. Before we go any further, give it up for the crew. Give it up for our beautiful front of the house, Brendan, who's taking it home tonight. Yeah.
Pick any woman tonight, Brendan. Pick any woman. That's how good it was.
Special thank you to our good friends Andy and Nicky Lloyd. They're not brothers, although they look like it. They've come out for one gig and now they think they're backline crew. The other boys are like, you're not wearing dark enough clothes. When you wear dark enough clothes, I'm just like, what? Sorry. Sorry. I walk in for sound check. John immediately rips the piss out of me for wearing Crocs and socks. I'm lucky John, I reckon, because he obviously doesn't understand the style of today. Yeah, I'd wear Crocs on stage if it wasn't for Chris, who tells me not. On a serious note, it's been an amazing time. Thank you so much. We really, really appreciate it, guys. We hope to see you. We'll be on tour soon. Thank you. I think we're over in sunny Bristol in December. Come on over. Thank you so much.
When I know you won't feel the same, and who do I turn to when times get hard and it feels like I'm running away? When you're breaking down,
Let's get a little tasty photo. Show your buttons.